The XREAL Beam Pro is a new twist on the AR, augmented reality, world. It's not quite a phone, but it's not exactly an AR accessory either. Let's see how it stacks up. Addressing AR pain points? Traditional AR glasses often suffer from short battery life and limited processing power. The Beam Pro tackles these issues by essentially being a powerful Android smartphone that plugs into your XREAL Air or Air 2 glasses. This provides stronger processing. The Beam Pro can handle demanding AR apps and experiences that might bog down the glasses alone. Extended battery life. You can keep your glasses running while the Beam Pro charges through its second USB-C port. Familiar interface. The Android system on the Beam Pro is easy to use for anyone familiar with smartphones. Beyond the basics. The Beam Pro offers some extra features that go beyond just being a power bank for your glasses. 3D capture. Dual 50-megapixel cameras with a wider separation than typical phones allow for capturing spatial photos and videos for a more immersive AR experience. Large screen and trackpad. The Beam Pro's 6.5-inch display acts as a large trackpad to control your AR apps, similar to Samsung's DeX mode. Is it a must-have? The Beam Pro is an intriguing concept, but some reviewers have raised questions. App issue. Why not just make the AR features an app on your existing phone? XREAL doesn't quite answer this. Compatibility concerns. The Beam Pro requires XREAL Air glasses, limiting its appeal. Global version wait. The currently available version might have software limitations compared to the upcoming global release. Final verdict. The XREAL Beam Pro is a promising step towards more powerful AR experiences. However, its niche compatibility and the wait for the global version make it a wait-and-see for most users. If you already own XREAL glasses and are eager to jump into more advanced AR, the Beam Pro might be worth considering. Just be sure to do your research on the specific version available in your region. Got a feeling in my shoulder.